Hey, what the hell happened?
The colonel was shouting hold the position, but my platoon was taken out in seconds.
I started running.
Where'd they come from?
I just started running.
Running ain't gonna win this war, punk! Get your shit together!
Hey, stop it! Our position was overrun too. It's not his fault.
What was that? Hey, shut up, they heard us. They're coming.
Move, 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 move! Run, maggot! Let's go! Run! Let's go, Corbin! Go, 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 go!
So what's up with you in school?
Ugh, don't remind me.
What do you mean?
Nothing, I'm just nervous about my finals.
Little Miss Straight A student worried about her finals. Oh.
Whatever. I'm so glad to have you back. You've always been so brave.
Honestly, love, I wasn't brave at all. And the truth is, I just really wanted my battle buddies to get back home safely. I wanted to make it back to you.
Hey, you put your life on the line for this country. That's what makes you brave. I missed you.
I missed you too.
What, y'all supposed to be the motherfucking VIP section? Duh, motherfucker. I don't see no velvet rope.
No, that's because they invincible, you dumb motherfucker. Get your ass out of here and leave the girl, bro. She with us.
All right, whatever, man. That's cool. I know who the fuck you are, Santi. I saw your bitch ass got cut.
The fuck you say, bro?
What? Supposed to be some gangster? You gonna shoot me at a burger drive-thru or something?
I don't need no gun for your bitch ass, boy. I slapped the shit out you, nigga.
Too bad, because I got this.
Oh, shit.